Welcome to my closet in my new house. This is the master closet, which of course, naturally, I turned into a part laundry room because that's apparently what I do with my master closets. But I actually, like even before we moved into the house, so this was quite a while now ago, I filmed me putting the closet up. Because Elfa is amazing. Elfa is the closet system that I have used and loved for almost 15 years now in all three of my adult residences. And it's a really ingenious system that is just so easy to install, and it's also so customizable, and you can move things around whenever you want to as you see fit, which is my favorite part, I think, of it. So I'm gonna show you all of these clips I took of me, like sped up clips of me installing the closet, and kind of talk you through the process. And then in a little bit down the road, I don't know, in a couple of weeks or so, I will we'll do a whole closet organization video, and I'll show you how I've organized this space and what I filled it with. But without further ado, let's build it. Let's build this closet. Here is the before tour. It would not be one of my organization style videos without a proper before. So this was actually a space that I had transformed into a part laundry space. It's a walk-in closet in my master bedroom. Ample room. I actually knocked down a wall and combined two closets to make it work. And it just is a huge space, really. More room than I need. And there's actually another closet just across the hallway there. So there's plenty of closet space in this house for sure. But you can see the laundry that I had installed there with the counter top that I repurposed from the kitchen. I'll be showing you more of my kitchen at a later time, but just had my handyman install the top rack for me to make sure it was really secure. And then I did all the rest. Elfa is great. So I go to the Container Store to get my Elfa outfittings. You can make an appointment. Right now with the pandemic, they're being extra careful. It's by appointment, and it's very easy to go in, and they will help you design a closet. They use software. You just bring in your measurements. You don't have to have somebody come into your house if you don't want to, but you can have a team come install. I don't know if they're doing that with the pandemic situation, but usually that is something they offer. And it's just so seamless, such a seamless process, and so easy to hang. So the blueprints they give you are very helpful because they give you measurements of where to hang everything and where each individual piece goes. And there's also detailed instructions, but I've hung so many of these closets that I kind of know the lay of the land. And like I said, one of my favorite things about it is that you can move it around. It is definitely customizable and then totally flexible system, which I appreciate. And I actually ended up installing these particular drawer units several times because I wasn't sure exactly how high I wanted them. And now, after living with it for a while, I think I'm actually gonna raise that whole wall up by a couple inches. But the beauty of the system is you just have the top bracket is drilled into the wall, hopefully into your standards if you can swing it. And then everything just hangs off these hanging standards, and it just is such a beautifully easy system. The drawers are a little bit finicky of all the things. I mean, I find the shelves snap in so easily to the brackets, but the drawers, you have to use a bit of elbow grease to really snap them in very tightly to the side brackets. But I've been using them. I had them in my other home as well, and in the condo that I lived in before that. So it's been almost 15 years that I've been using this system, including the drawers, and I just think they're great. I use them freestanding units in my craft closet as well as I have for the past 13 years, and it's great. You can see there, I was just determining whether I could open the washer drawer with enough clearance, and I could. And then on the last wall there, I installed, that's where all of my hanging stuff is. So the other side of the closet was more for laundry and travel storage. The back wall is my main folded clothes storage and shelving. And then on this, this wall on the side is mainly hanging. And you you can see I fucks around with these shelves quite a bit to make sure that they're exactly how I want. I cannot say enough good things about Elfa. Like I said, I've been a long-standing client and lover of the system, and it's the best. Okay, now that everything is installed, I will show you the after before I filled it with my stuff. There's nothing like a freshly hung closet. If you are an organization, home lover, then you know this is like art. So like I said, this side over here is kind of my laundry area. So I have these two short hanging areas for hanging. I do a lot of line drying of clothes for me and my kids. So it's important for me to have that. And I left a lot of space there to put my laundry sorters. I have four laundry sorters that fit perfectly. And it's really convenient to have the machines in the closet. I know some people think it's strange, but it works really well for me and my family and our needs. And then this is where I keep all of my folded clothing. I don't have a bureau anymore. I decided to put everything in the closet. Like I said, I have ample closet space, ample drawer space, so much shelf space, and even an additional closet across the hallway. This is something that I've thought about in the event that one day somebody else lives in the house and needs a closet space. They can have their own whole closet, reach-in closet across the hallway. So, you know. Just good to leave that open just in case, but all of my things fit so well in here and I have room to spare, and it has just been such a great system for me. I really enjoyed settling into it. And like I said, one of the great things about having Elfa is that I can totally change this around if I decide, hey, I need more long hanging space and less short hanging space. Well, I can extend, get a different shelf to put in, take out a shelf here or there, and kind of rotate things around. And I have a collection of little shelves and different, you know, rods and things that I've collected over the years to enable me to do that, to kind of play around with the spaces like that. And I just give you a little sneak peek here of me filling with my clothes. I'm realizing now that I did a big purge of my clothes over the spring, but I think I can do even more because I have way more cardigans and a shocking number of flannel shirts, and just some things that don't fit me anymore and don't fit my style anymore. I find I'm evolving a little bit in that way, so might be a closet clean out coming at you soon. I don't think you have to wait till spring to do a spring clean. I'm feeling like this fall, or even sooner, there's going to be a clean out. Maybe before I show you the finished organization. I'm still kind of settling into the space, but once I do, I will definitely share it with you. Hope you enjoyed the video.